Bro, I was AFK, man. I was AFK. Stretch. Stretch, this is what's about to happen. How much points? 12?
12 points, 43 people left.
Whoa, I just died to a kid in the bush. I killed him. No! What? Damn, bro! What are up with these kids? Why are you ducking me? You're in the bush! No, bro, I'm not chilling, bro. I lost! I already lost!
Lucky, I might just box up.
How many? Oh, is that your first game? Dead?
So much raps for the other teams, bro. Other people, I should say.
I got one kill and then and I'm still fighting. About 18 points. So you got a video for everything, right? If you win that game, that's a video, right? What if he is Batman? You know that's an actual kid, you know that, right? Turn this down, unnoticed. Actually? Wait, you're top three? Wait, no way. How many kills you got? Five?
This run really got me on top of the leaderboard. I was top 400 at a time, but that wasn't it. I had to secure the qualification. So enjoy the next video, but I played placement a little bit to secure the qualifying. This was my last game, and I had to get the win off, or I didn't qual. And I got the win off. This right here was my best placement I ever got in the solo cash cup. And by the way, I stream all tournaments on Twitch. So what you see on the screen right there, when it says 17 followers, and the text, that's all on Twitch. But let's get back in the solo cash cup. So now I qualify, as y'all know. But for the finals, I died off spawn both of my games. So I'm gonna be showing y'all my last game. But when it came down, I really didn't care in my last game. I hard dropped. And let's see how that goes. So I survived the POI, and I got the mythic AR. So after that, I just boxed up, and I went for zone. That loss, I looked back and saw what I was doing. I feel like with the floppers and when I got all the heals right there in that box, I should have just ran the zone instantly instead of just waiting there and trying to get all the medallions. The second thing, I didn't reload my AR when I thought I reloaded my AR, and I would have put that way quicker to get the loot. But it's all good though. We go next in the next solo. GG's.